Sonim 1. Beer can 0.
And now, just because, let's see what happens to the screen with a lighter on it. Nothing. And now that the Sonim smells like beer after crushing that can, it's time to give it a little bubble bath. Get some soap on there. Get some water going. And let's scrub it. All clean, 100% ready to go. The Sonim XP8 lives another day.